In this video, we will install Jenkins on Windows 11. Let us start. For that, first we need Java 17 or Java 21. So let us first install Java 21. On Google, type Java 21 and press enter. Click on the first link, oracle.com. Here it is, the older version, Java 21. Go below and here you can see different versions are visible. We want for Windows, so I'll go below. Here is the Windows file, exe file. I'll click the download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Click next. Java will get installed in the following location. Click next. We have installed Java 21, click close. Now let us go to the path, C drive, program files. Here it is Java, JDK 21, bin. Copy this path, minimize. Now go to start, type environment variables. On typing, edit the system environment variables is visible. Click open. Here under advanced, click environment variables. Now here under system variables, double click on the path. Click new and paste the same path. Paste it here. Now we have set the path also. Click OK. OK. And the last OK. We have installed Java 21. Now let us install Jenkins. Go to the browser. On Google type Jenkins and press enter. Click on the official website jenkins.io. Here directly click download. Some versions are visible. We will go for the LTS, that is the stable version. Go below. Downloading Jenkins and different versions are visible. Here is the current version we want for Windows, so I'll click here. Now the download will start. Here it is. Let's wait. We have downloaded the installer file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started for Jenkins. Click next. Jenkins will get installed in the following location. Not a problem. Click next. Here credentials are visible. You need to set it for your account, but we'll go for the local system right now because it's a basic installation. Click next. Now you need to test the port. 8080 should be available. Click test port. Tick mark is visible. That means it's available. Click next. Now you need to select the path for Java 17. Or 21. I hope you remember, we already added it. Click change. Now under program files, Java is visible. Click JDK 21 and click OK. We have set it. Click next. It took it. Custom setup, keep it as it is and click next. Ready to install, click install. Now Jenkins will install. Click finish. We have installed Jenkins. Now let us go to the web browser. I'll type localhost colon 8080 port. Press enter. And it's visible. You need to unlock Jenkins. That means you need a password and password is available here. Copy this path. Okay. I'll just paste this path here. and press enter. So our admin password is here. I'll click notepad and here is the password. Copy it. Go to Jenkins and right click paste. Click continue. And it worked. So in this way guys, we can easily install Jenkins on Windows 11. For free tutorials, refer to the links in the description of the video.